This is deep listening, and it's a piano pulled apart and turned inside out so that we've revealed the harp of the piano facing upwards. So it's really tactile. You can pull the strings and get a sense for what the insides of the piano are like and how it all works. So there's 88 notes on a piano, and each of these strings is mapped to one of the notes, and when you play the keys on a piano, then they hit hammer, which hits the strings. And without the hammers, then you have to hit the strings.